Aluska, welcome to Barangay Santo Niño Araan, one of the fertile soil of the municipality, an agriculturally rich barangay. In the history, Barangay Santo Niño is surrounded and situated east of the Arakan and 15 minutes drive away from the heart of the municipality. The barangay is the place where 1,500 plus residents, or around 41% of the total population. It is home of purely prepared coco products originally grown in Santo Niño. Filled with cooperation, Barangay Santo Niño competes with cleanliness, order, and preservation of natural resources. With aggressiveness and protecting the natural resources, Barangay Santo Niño enfolds the primitive age, which is the Kilayang Falls. Kilayang Falls is believed to be the dwelling place of the Wapakila during the pressure in the earth. The Wapakila is a mythical goddess of Santo Niño's famous neighbors, the Manuba tribe. After the Wapakila was assumed by Manama, the tribe's god, he left the descendants with unusual plant species, specifically physically characterized very strong plant fibers. The tribe then called it Lak, or the Manalahod, or called Abaca. How the place is surrounded with natural grown Abaca. Now, we are here representing the Kilayang Falls and make our world a better place to live.